In case you missed it, here's a clip from earlier this week on The Wake Up Show.